Hey guys, so as you can see by the title, today I'm going to be talking about how the Indiana Pacers could be the next super team in the NBA. So, you guys are probably like, the Pacers? How? Well, one thing that no one realizes is that the Pacers are tied with the Lakers for most cap space coming into the 2018-2019 NBA season with $60 million. So what can you do with $60 million? Well, you can get that or that. What I'm trying to get across here is that the Pacers can afford two max contracts this year. So now you ask, why would anybody want to come to the Pacers this year? Well, there's someone by the name of Victor Oladipo who's been putting up 23 points per game this season. Victor will be a great piece to help persuade someone like LeBron James or Paul George who could join and come down to Indiana this offseason. Now you guys are probably like, at most, maybe one all-star, but not two. There's actually more of a chance of the Pacers getting two all-stars than one. Actually, you know, not more of a chance, but there's just as good of a chance as the Pacers getting one max contract this year as two. You haven't looked at it in the way I'm looking at it yet. Say Paul George decides to go back to Indiana to team up with Victor Oladipo. And did I forget to mention a young upcoming superstar in Miles Turner? All Paul George is going to do is help reel in the other superstars like DeMarcus Cousins or LeBron James to come to Indiana. Victor Oladipo is having a career year and is putting up MVP-like numbers. And by the way, the Pacers are already in the playoffs. All NBA fans, after they made that trade to send Paul George to the Thunder, were like, oh, the Pacers are going to be trash next year. But nope, Victor Oladipo decided to come out of his shell and play amazing. So why won't LeBron want to come to a team that A, already has a winning record, and B, already has a superstar on the team? Thanks guys, that'll do it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed. Please tell me what video you want to see me make next, because if that gets enough likes, then I'm going to make that video. So if you see a comment down there that you like, of a video idea, hit that like button on the comment and I'll hit you guys up with that. Anyways, for my brands, oh yeah, face reveal. I'm not really so crazy about that. Face reveal, cool. I'm out.